I'm here at the boot room of Manchester City's Carrington Training Centre. With me is the 2013 BBC African Footballer of the Year, Yaya Toure. Congratulations, Yaya.
Thank you very much. It's my pleasure
to hand you this award.
Me too. Thank you very much.
Tell me, how special is this award for you? Because I know you've wanted to win it for a long time.
Yeah. I think I've been nominated for five times in the world. I think it was amazing, you know, and all the time was quite difficult, you know, because as well, you have to give full credit to the opponent, you know, because they deserve as well. And I think this fifth time was fine for me. I'm very happy, very happy, I'm very proud to have it.
And the fact that you've won it now at the fifth time of asking, does that make it even more special?
Yeah, of course, you know, because this five time in the world was quite difficult because I was having the opponent, you know, they have a level unbelievable, you know. And as well, in 2013, we have quite fantastic players as well. You know, they all deserve it as well. But I think the chance is going to me, and I think I'm very happy with that.
Yeah, the current African Player of the Year given by the Confederation of African Football. You've won a Premier League championship. You've won accolades in Spain as well. Where does this stand amongst all those accolades?
Oh, amazing, you know, because like an African, we always have to be proud, you know, because that's for a proper African is a fantastic achievement, you know, because, you know, in the big international football at the moment, you know, we don't get such a too much quality player we have at the moment, you know, Aubameyang and Pitroipa, Mikel, Moses, you know, Kalu, Jevino, we have a fantastic player, and I think African football is improving, and you know, that's mean a lot for us, and like Africa, I'm very happy.
You talk about the award meaning a lot for you. I mean, it's one of the few awards on the continent that is voted for by the fans. How different is this from other ones?
Oh, it's amazing. It's looking like how the fans love you too much, you know, and appreciate your job as well, you know, because it's something special, you know, because it's not the vote of the manager or maybe the club or the captain of the national team as well, you know. Just the fans, you know, is unbelievable, because when you have a lot of fans on the back of you, you know, it's always amazing, and I'm very happy because I think it's like the give of the fans, and I'm very appreciated.
That's fantastic, yeah. So a message for those fans who voted for you then.
thank you to always the fans around the world, you know, who continue to support me, who love me a lot, and I'm very proud, and I'm very happy, and this award is amazing. And fifth time in the row, I think this time is very special. Thank you very much to all the fans around the world. Thank you.
So there you have it. It's your 2013 BBC African Footballer of the Year. Once again, congratulations, Yaya.
Thank you very much. Very proud.
So this is one of the few awards that is voted for by the fans. How much does that mean to you?
No, when the fans love you, when you have a lot of fans, you know, sometimes it's unbelievable, you know, and it counts a lot. You know, and now
this is the fifth time you've been nominated. At any point did you think, well, I'll probably never win this again?
I think in the third times, at 10 times, and the 10 times I was saying I would not win it. But the fourth time I was in innings again, and the fifth time in again.